What's up, guys? Chris from Reform here. I want to show you two med ball chest pass variations that you can use anytime, but especially if you don't have a cinder block wall or a partner to catch you, okay? So the first, we're going to hinge at the hips. Ball's going to be right in the chest. We're going to throw it down as hard as we can. You can use a reactive ball or a dead ball. It's up to you. And then a variation I like to use that helps reinforce the hip hinge pattern is you start upright and drop right into it and pass it as you're hinging at the hips. Obviously, you can flex the pecs the whole time, but this just allows you to get a little bit more power behind it and again reinforce that hip hinge movement. So, try these out. Let me know what you think. If you have any questions, leave a comment below.